In the last video in our series, ServiceNow Developer Site Dashboard, we showed you the features of the dashboard available to authenticated users. We'll finish our series with an overview of how to manage your instance. When you log into the site, you can access the page to manage your instance page right from the dashboard or from the Manage menu. In the My Instance page, you can see the latest status of your instance. You'll never have to remember the URL because you can always find it here and link directly to the instance. Pointing to the build will display the exact version of the build on your instance. Last activity shows the last time you accessed the instance and used it for development purposes. To see the latest status, click Refresh Status. This is important because after a 2-week period of inactivity, you will lose access to the instance and you will need to request a new one. Keep in mind that you may have to wait for a new instance to become available. Access the Action menu to request various actions be taken on your instance. You can activate a plugin as well as request demo data if it's available. You can see the status of the plugin activation right on the page. Note that certain plugins and features will not be available on your production instance, must be activated through ServiceNow support, or may require an additional license or fee. If you forget the admin password to your personal developer instance, resetting your admin password is only a click away. If you want to start over with a clean slate on your instance, you can request that your instance be reset and wiped. Be sure to back up your work to an update set before doing this. You can request an upgrade on your instance as well. Personal developer instances are automatically upgraded each month, but you can use this option if you want to upgrade your instance to the latest patch sooner. Finally, you can release your instance if you no longer need it, so that other developers can get an opportunity to make use of it. The My Instance page also provides a link to frequently asked questions about personal developer instances. You can also report a problem with your personal developer instance, which will take you to the Instance Help Community page. Use this link for questions and issues related to your instance. Or you can request help from the developer community. Use this link to get general help for anything related to developing on ServiceNow. That's it for our ServiceNow Developer Site video series. Be sure to take advantage of all of the great features of the developer site to start building and deploying your own powerful apps on the ServiceNow platform. For more information on the CreateNow Developer Program, consult the ServiceNow Developer Site at developer.servicenow.com or ask a question in the developer community.